Amelia back with another exciting video, and today I am going to be reacting to TikToks. Oh, that's gonna be quite embarrassing because like the first one's really be so good. Okay, and before we get started, if you haven't already followed me on TikTok, make sure you go and do that after you've watched this video. So let's get started. Got onto my TikTok account and let's go back to the old ones. Okay, this is the first one. It's like kind of like strange because like I'm doing it in my pajamas and like I wouldn't normally do that. And like it's me doing gymnastics and like it isn't the best I can do, like, you know. That was our like my literally first TikTok I've ever done. That's when we literally just downloaded it. I actually kind of like the music though. I could get you satisfied, you know. I could dance. Okay. Michael J. Oh, moving on to the next one, and it is quite a famous TikTok, and that is Say So. I really like, I like all the music, so I think this one is actually the best. Next one. Moving on to number three. I like that one. That's really good. It's the most energetic one out of all of them, just so you know.
Ow.
Yes. Okay, moving on to the fourth one. Okay, that's the same music as the first one, but it's a much better style than the first one, even though it's still gymnastics. Okay. But I really like the flowers and the hearts in the background. You know, it's really pretty. This is the fifth one, yeah, the fifth one. So this one was actually my friend's idea, and I like the music because it like sounds like a disco and the filter is a disco, and I like how he's like changed. My favourite part was getting into like the dressing gown and the Christmas headband, and she really liked changing into my puffy trousers. So moving on to the sixth one.
Do you have Instagram? No. Snapchat? Still no. Then what do you have? A life?
That's the one that my mom was in, and I didn't think, like, if that was in real life, she would, like, react so bad to it. Oh, I can even imagine it. It's so bad. Okay, so that's... These are some TikToks that I haven't showed to you guys. Ooh, and also remember to follow me on TikTok. When you kiss me, I know you don't get two fucks, but I still want that. Yes, that is love. All my TikToks. I haven't really done much, but yeah. And make sure you go and follow me on TikTok and Instagram and Twitter, and that's all of them, by the way, all of them, just that much. I haven't really done much, but yeah, that's all of the TikToks. So yeah, I hope you liked them, and if you did, make sure to go and follow me on TikTok. Okay, and make sure to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell. Yeah, and that's all for today. Bye.